My name is Sajjabi Geoffrey, Head of Business at the NSSF. The NSSF Suppliers Forum is an opportunity that gives potential and actual suppliers an opportunity to participate in an interaction with the NSSF. So essentially, this gives you a platform in which you can ask all sorts of questions regarding supplies that you can make to NSSF. We noticed that there were so many trends where the suppliers that were failing to win bids were consistently the same. So we said, why don't we hold a forum? Why don't we have a platform where we can be able to share experiences, where we can be able to make the public and the suppliers understand why they won or why they did not win? You'll be interacting this time around with a number of experts from the general industry, from the IT world, from the regulators, from the fund itself. They should also expect to get a bit of understanding of what is likely coming next financial year, what is in stock by NSSF. The theme for this year is shaping the future together. We can only join hands as Ugandans, as different players, and understand our role in shaping the future of this country. Have you ever wished to do business with NSSF? Do you want to do business with any government entity? Have you put in so many bids, whether at NSSF or out there, and they just never seem to succeed? That could be the day when you get all the answers. So sign up for the 5th NSSF Suppliers Forum.
Join us for the virtual NSSF Suppliers Forum, a call to partnership, shaping the future together, happening on the 29th of April, 2021, starting at 9:30 a.m., live online and on NBS TV. Register now to participate. Visit www.nssfug.org/suppliersforum.
NSSF, a better life.